added tax in UAE. I am Tanvi and the question discussed in today's video is, how should business owners calculate their VAT? Businesses should keep track of their sales, purchase, expenses, including the tax paid on the same. The VAT payable by a taxpayer is equal to the VAT collected on output, which is sales, minus VAT paid on the input, which is purchases. Let's look at an example on how to calculate the output and input VAT. Suppose you own a juice shop and spend 200,000 AED towards obtaining a raw material. The input tax rate is 5%, so the input tax you pay is 5% of 200,000 AED, which is equals to 10,000 AED. Now, after selling juices using the purchased raw material, you make the sale of 400,000 AED. Supposing 5% is the output tax, the output tax you pay is 20,000 AED. So, the final VAT payable by you will be 20,000 AED minus 10,000 AED, which is equals to 10,000 AED. In the VAT settlement, you deduct input VAT from output VAT. The resulting amount must be reported to the regional tax office. That is all for today. Keep watching to AM Audit for more answers on VAT related questions.